Okay. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's look is inspired by Nikki Tutorials, the latest video, which is called the Extreme Holiday Makeup. If you're interested, please keep on watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and show some love in the comments down below. First thing I'll be starting off with is primer. The first primer I'll be taking is the Smashbox Velda Photo Finish Petal Metal Primer. I'll be taking that on my finger and applying it on the high points of my face. The next primer I'll be taking is by The Balm. All over the places where my pores are massive. And then I'll be taking the setting spray by Pixi. I'll apply that all over my face.
Using the NARS concealer in the shade Caramel.
I'll be applying that all over my problematic areas. Blending out my corrector. For foundation, I'm using two foundations,
the Estee Lauder foundation and the Balm foundation.
I like to just apply this where my problematic area wants, because that's where I need the coverage. A bit of the Estee Lauder at the back of my hand. And bringing it down to my neck slightly.
L'Oreal.
Applying that all over my cheek, my cheekbones, the sides of my nose, and my forehead. To contour my cheeks, I will be taking the shade 509 by Ingwa. If only you saw what I did.
Wow. Oh. In PO or something else.
On deep hairline. For blush, I'll be using the Morphe palette in these two shades.
Mm-hmm.
To highlight, I'll be taking the Bratman Rock palette. Taking these two shades. Shade right here. As a transition shape. Now taking a more dense brush, pink shade right here, applying it in the outer corner and buffing it out slowly. Now taking the shade here to depthen out my inner corners even further. Now taking the shade here that we already applied beforehand. Taking an eye pencil from Makeup Forever in the shade 132. Taking the shade right here to moke out the liner that I have applied already. Now taking these two shades and applying them all over my lid. For my lower lash line, I'm going to be taking the shade right here, this one, and also this one. I was like, a little bending here was hard for me because it became patchy. And I was like, And then line my lips with the MAC lip liner in the shade Spice. Liquid lipstick from Anastasia. The balm in the shade Loyal. There's Loyal. Okay. Just applying it in the center of the lid. Patting it. needs a lip filler.
Anjad.
Now I'm gonna set my face with the Pixi setting spray. Thank you so much for watching.
Toodaloos.
Toodaloo.